Pekka Rinne, the Big Finn, turns 36 today and he signs an extension. What does it mean for you as the captain to have Pekka for another 2 years?
It's awesome. I mean, I think everybody in Nashville loves Pekka. He's the best goalie in the world and he's such an amazing guy. And you saw it this morning when we heard the news about him resigning. Everybody was so happy and yeah, we can't wait to have him here for two more years.
Trying to find Josi. Josi's settling it. And he picks it up. Now Josi drives to the net. Puts it to the forehand, and he scores! Magnificent skating! Roman Josi, the captain, gives the Predators a 1-0 lead.
Roman Josi goals in back-to-back games. Watch this. Look at his ability to stay on that puck there, handle that pass, and watch this cut to the net. Look at the edge work.
What an incredible individual move. Now right off the faceoff, Nordstrom, stopped by Rinne, backing up, and he secures the rebound. The Bruins almost answered the Predator goal, but Rinne shut it down. Subban works to the middle, now works it back, Johansson. Side of net, Forsberg, back door play, almost there. The timing was just a little bit off, and Halak got there.
Well, it's the right idea there. It's a good play. Finally, the Predators were able to get that set up. It's going to come down here to Philip Forsberg. Like the movement, Johansson walks in, looks to the front of the net, down to Forsberg, and they get that across. And watch, it just gets just great. Good play there.
Salamaki got it across the line. It's picked up by Hartman. Hartman one-on-one with Jarre. Tries to get around. Jarre did! Follows up the shot. Saved by Halak. Well, you talk about having to take a long way around. Out of the box comes Salamaki. Predators with numbers. 10 to go in the period. Johansson. Off to the side of the net. Penalty call coming up.
Here comes Salamaki. Right to the slot, and Johansson cuts. Tries to, I don't know if that was a shot that got redirected over to Philip Forsberg, but I have no idea why the whistle was blown there on the end of that replay. Cuts to the middle, Chara disrupts that one. I think he was shooting, and then Phil can't quite get a handle on it.
Predators enter into the zone. You know the crowd is thinking the same thing. The Predators know it as well. Let's see if they can get over that mental hurdle. Big opportunity here. Subban working to Forsberg, and a great glove save by Halak. Forsberg a little distracting with the stumble, but he's still got a lot behind that shot. Comes out to Subban. Subban. Got it towards the net, followed up by Bonino. And it was in the blue ice for a moment. Cleared off the line by the Bruins. Good chance. Laid in again by Sisson. True. It comes out Hartman. Hartman stopped by and Halak. Bodies tumbling. On the second try, Forsberg steals it. He breaks ahead. A chance for Nashville. Forsberg closes, shoots, stopped by Halak.
Kind of looks past there a little bit to try to get Halak to bite, but he stays. He goes down, but keeps his position on the wing here. Trying to take away that left side of the net.
4 seconds to go. Bruce backhand. Bouncing puck. And time has expired. Astronaut drove it wide as the green light came on behind Rinne. And on his 36th birthday, Pekka Rinne has a shutout.
What a game by Pekka Rinne. Oh my gosh, how hard were you holding your breath at the end there? The guys battled all the way, and Pekka was outstanding again for the second game in a row.